So we're out here, it's May 7th, absolutely beautiful, calm day. We decided to run offshore. The boys got a free day off of school since they've had such great grades and done so good this year, so I decided to take them out here. We're gonna try to look for some dolphin offshore here this morning, and then we're gonna jump in the water, maybe do some spearfishing. I might even try to spearfish for some dolphin today. The mahi have been all over the place, and then we might also look for some, come back in on the reef and look for some grouper and hogfish since May 1st. Grouper season opening. It was blowing too hard to go that day. But we got the perfect weather, and we're gonna see what we find today. All right, we came in. We did a little dolphin fishing this morning. Caught a few nice schoolies there. Had fun doing that. And it's kind of hot now, so we're gonna come jump in the water, do a little snorkeling around, see if we can't find a grouper or hogfish. Maybe spear one. A lot of fun. It's first week of grouper season, so hoping to find a nice group. We haven't had any groupers for dinner for a long time.
Ted, we're gonna go tarpon fishing today.
Can't wait.
It's gonna be a good sunny day, it looks like, and try to fly fish for some ocean going tarpon and see how it goes. But you know, here we are, like the 16th of May.
Yes.
Prime time, so.
I'm fired up, and let me tell you something. This guy here, Richard Blackjack Black, is like the greatest in the Western Hemisphere. There's a couple of people I know who are like on another level. This guy right here is Punosaurus Rex, and we're gonna get some giant tarpon.
Let's do it.
Blackjack Fever. Richard Black, Captain Richard Black.
Captain Jeff Malone here at Long Key Bridge. We'll be doing a little bit of tarpon fishing this morning. Just now at the beginning of an outgoing tide, so I expect that we should have some good action with some big jacks along with some tarpon, and we'll put them out and see what happens. Grab the rod, tip up. Nice fish. Got him on. Took a few minutes, but we finally got it nibble. That is a beast of a fish. Big old girl right there. See ya. We had a fairly exciting morning catching a really nice tarpon. Didn't quite have the amount of bites we would have liked to have seen or had, but we were able to catch one really nice fish. So hopefully you enjoy seeing some of the footage of that.
All right, we're out here. It's June 13th. We're out in the Florida Bay. Decided to run out here this evening and just do something different. Been tarpon fishing pretty much all the last 2 or 3 months. Decided to look for bonefish tonight. First time I've done that this year. Going out looking for the tailors up on the flats here. It's the last couple hours of the day. Water temperatures are pretty hot because it's been pretty sunny all day. Water temperatures are probably 88, 89 up here. And then as this sun goes down and the tide starts coming in, cooler water should move up on the flats, and we'll probably see some bonefish and sharks, stingrays, and stuff like that. Maybe even redfish back here. So we'll look around the flats a little bit this evening. I brought the paddleboard, so if we get up too shallow, I can just jump on a paddleboard and go up and chase a tailing bonefish or redfish or whatever. Saw quite a few bonefish. Didn't really get any good quality shots because they weren't tailing nice. They were just kind of pushing wakes and stuff. So by the time I got the shots on them, it was a little late. But absolutely beautiful night. Perfect to be out here, and it's good to see some bonefish. Haven't seen those in a while. So maybe I'll get out here tomorrow and try to catch one of those guys. Awesome night. All right, we're out here. It's June 18th, beautiful afternoon. Kids are out of school, so Reed and I decided to jump out here and do a little spearfishing after work today. I'm going to pop in the water. It's nice and clear. Been shooting some nice grouper this last week or so. Some red grouper, black grouper, some hogfish around, a lot of different things. So we'll see what we find down there, and then maybe this evening we'll try a little tarpon fishing. But it's a beautiful day to jump in the water while it's hot, and we'll go see what we can find. So here we are, last part of June, probably our last good tarpon tide of the year. We got a big outgoing tide, the sunset here, where the tarpon should be biting. There's not many left most of the big migratory fish have already taken off. But there should be still a few around, and we got a good tide with this big outgoing tide. It's going to flush hard, and a lot of crabs should come through, so we're fishing crabs tonight. Got a float and about an 8-foot leader and circle hook with a nice nice medium-sized crab on there, and that should get the job done. The tarpon will definitely be looking for the crabs tonight. If we can find some tarpon, I think we'll get a couple bites.
Here you go.
Go on, reel.
Good job, dude. You got him. All right, yeah.
Bring him to me.
You thought he was small, Reed.
I thought he was like a 50 pounder.
Bring me your boot, bobber.
Look at it, Dad.
All right, good job, Reed. There he goes. Nice job, Reed. Woohoo! Nice job, buddy. Way to go. That was cool, man. Way to finish up. Might be last opportunity.